अस्सलाम वालेकुम ग्रेड सिक्स स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आवर न्यू चैप्टर, आवर चैप्टर नंबर 4 विच इज़ मेजरिंग द वेदर। सो इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल स्टडी अबाउट द इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स विच इज़ यूज्ड टू मेजर द वेदर। द फर्स्ट मेन टॉपिक इज़ रेन गेज। अ रेन गेज मेजर्स द अमाउंट ऑफ रेन दैट हैज़ फॉलन। This is a metal or plastic container at the top of which is a funnel. Inside the container is a glass cylinder marked in millimeters. Rain falls on the funnel and collects in the cylinder where it is measured every day. The next topic is wind vane. We have studied this many times. We all know what is wind vane, but as in this chapter, the second topic is wind vane. The simplest weather measuring device is the wind vane. A metal arrow with a tail is mounted on a pole or roof so that it will run around. It points in the direction from which the wind is blowing. Means first of all, rain gauge used for to measure the rain, as well as wind vane uses to show the direction of the wind. So today we have studied about two measuring devices. First device which is used to measure the rain, second device which is used to measure the which is used to find by which direction the wind is blowing. So in my next topic I will tell you about the thermometer. Till my next video, stay at home, stay safe, safe lives. Thank you very much.